there a common thread to all these penalties, and how many of them are fairly preventable from your standpoint?
Well, the first game, I thought there was two that were definitely preventable. Last night, I would say again, there were two or three that are just careless use of the stick. And the referees have indicated, you saw on the Subban one, I know the Subban one was a hard slash, but they've indicated to both teams that if you're going to use the stick, and anywhere in the wrist area, the hand area, you're going to come down on a player's hands like that, then you're going to be called. And we have to be a lot better with our sticks. Two got up into the face of the Ranger players, so getting your stick on the ice when you're attacking, stick on puck, and then just, you've got to watch the hands. You just can't get your stick in on the hands. There was a couple other ones. There's always some gray area penalties. I'm sure they say the same. But I liked our battle, and that's one thing we don't want to do, is we don't want to reel back too much on our battle level. I thought our battle level was really high last night. Our compete, our loose puck intensity, we want to stay on that.